Hi, I'm David Brickman, the head of Freddie Mac Multifamily, and I'm here with Ivan Kaufman, the CEO and chairman of Arbor Realty Trust. And Ivan, welcome to Freddie Mac.
Thank you, David. Pleasure to be here.
It's great to have you here. And let's talk a little bit about small balance loans. It's been a phenomenal market in the last few years, certainly for us. I know you've been there a long time, but how do you see the market and where do you see it going?
So first of all, small balance loans is clearly our world, and it's been a pleasure to partner with you and help create the program several years back. We're only doing it a short period of time, but it seems like a lifetime already, especially with the innovations and progress that Freddie Mac has brought to the table.
That's great. And we've seen huge growth in the program, and it's been just a great privilege to partner with you. What do you think are the keys to success in that marketplace?
I think when you began the product and the program, you wanted to understand the market, and that was first and foremost. So you brought standardization, which was lacking in the market. You reduced the cost, and you made it a reliable product. So these individuals who are going to buy these small balance products are a little less sophisticated, and they needed a financial partner. And by standardizing your program and making consistent, we became their financial partner and allowed them to more effectively buy orderly in the market, and knowing that their financing aspect of the program was taken care of.
That's great. And certainly Arbor's growth has been really remarkable. What do you attribute your success specifically to, and what sets Arbor apart from its competitors?
So first, as you know, we're one of the few independent lenders left in the market. So we're flexible. We're not subject to some of the regulations that some of the bigger institutions are. And we're innovative. And clearly, our efforts on the technology side has helped quite a bit. You know, we have the Alex program, which is the Arbor Loan Express. And that has been extremely beneficial in the small balance loans, which are very labor intensive. And the revenues are not always there to offset the costs. So bringing Alex to bear has streamlined the process and has also allowed to do it more efficiently. And from my standpoint, when we decided to partner with you and knew we'd be doing a lot of units, in fact, I think we do more units with the agencies than any other lender, we knew we had to streamline the process. So making that commitment, being entrepreneurial, and being able to apply our capital and do it quickly allowed us to penetrate the market through technology much quicker.
Yep. And you've always had great vision about technology, Ivan. I'm tremendously impressed by that. And curious, kind of where do you see that going, both for Arbor and the market more broadly? Since it seems like there's still room for continued innovation in terms of the infrastructure and technology platform.
I think we're only in the inception of the technology process. I think in 3 years from now, the whole loan process will be fully automated from beginning to end, and it'll integrate the servicing information, the database information on our borrowers, and the markets. And it really applies to the small balance product, because what we're finding with the small balance people is that they don't just buy one or two properties, they buy 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 properties, and we could be servicing 30, 40 properties for a small balance borrower. So I think technology will have a bigger impact on the small balance borrower than the large balance borrower.
Sure, no, I can see that. And people sometimes use the word disruption, right, talking about the effect of technology. I mean, do you think that we fast forward 5 or 10 years that we're going to see a fundamentally different way to originate small balance loans, just like we've seen in the residential mortgage market?
Where I think it'll be very valuable is accurate and appropriate information. I think when the markets move quickly, if you don't have accurate information, that's when you have exposure. So I think not only will we have accurate information on a real-time basis, so will our borrowers. It'll help us analyze the situation, it'll help us process more quickly, and we'll do our jobs more effectively. So we'll reduce the cost, make it more consistent, more reliable, and more error-free. So the whole process will be better and more efficient.